What I'm suggesting is you actually want to induce failure as a means to discover success. A few years ago, I was doing consulting work with governments around the world. A studio in Boston called Harmonix. Harmonix famously is the studio that made Rock Band. These were graduates from MIT, the MIT Media Lab. Maybe getting caught was my bit. No, I'm kidding. I wasn't guilty much.